Hello and welcome to the Gaslight Music Hall in Oro Valley. If we can please have your attention for these important announcements. If for any reason you need to get up during the show, please use the railings. If you see a white line on the ground, that means there is a step. Please be careful and watch your step, especially when the theater is dark. Please take a moment to notice the location of our emergency exits, located near the restrooms and the front of our lobby. If you need to use the restroom, we have a single occupancy restroom in the lobby. Or you can go down the hallway to your left and through the curtain to our main restrooms. If you are celebrating a birthday, anniversary, or special event, let one of our servers know so that we can announce it at intermission. Feel free to take pictures and videos of the show, but please make sure you turn the flash off and don't forget to tag the Gaslight Music Hall on social media. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Gaslight Music Hall. Please put your hands together for amazing vocalist Liz Cracchiolo.
Thank you. Peggy Lee. People ask me that all the time because I sing so many different things, but she's my girl. Why Peggy Lee? Why not Peggy Lee? She had 7 decades of a career. She wrote over 200 songs. She recorded over 1,000 songs. She was married 4 times. As you'll see as the night goes through, she loved love and she loved singing about it. And the thing that I love about it too is they say you could watch a Peggy Lee show and get a million different Peggies. And you'll see that tonight. I get to sing all different kinds of music. And one of my favorites is a torch song. So here's a little black coffee for you.
1, 2.
In between I drink black coffee. The arms are hanging down. I've never known Sunday in this weekday.
Pour me black coffee
as I said, Peggy was married 4 times. She had many, many more love affairs, but she always said that the love of her life was her first husband, Dave Barber, the father of her daughter. And they made a lot of music together. He played guitar with her, with Benny Goodman's orchestra. And they wrote this little song. It's one of my favorites. It's called I Don't Know Anything About You.
About a lot of things, but I don't know enough about you. Just when I think you're mine, you try a different line. And baby, what can I do? I read the latest news, no buttons on my shoes, but baby, about you. You get me in a spin, no water's doing it. 'Cause I don't know enough about you. Jack of all trades, master of none. And isn't it a shame?
Thank you so much. How about this Cracchiolo? This is my show Liz and I put together. We got the idea that one day I took her out, we went to Chipotle and said, okay, what would you really like to do? And this came up and it was just been such a fun project. This is the first time we've done it since before COVID. So this is really exciting. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Give yourself a good hand. Thanks. We're going to do a classic tune that features the big band. It's Satin Doll, a tune by Billy Strayhorn and Duke Ellington, arranged by Sammy Nestico. Here we go, Satin Doll. Thank you much. How about this band, huh? I'll introduce them later. Whoa! Put your hands together, please. And we're going to bring Liz back out for some more songs. Here we go. Liz Graciolo.
Until the end, everybody asks me how I know. I smile.
told me so, that's why I wrote last time. Hallelujah, I just love it so. And if I call him on the telephone and tell him that I'm all alone, by the time I count from 1 to 4, I hear him on my door. The evening when the sun goes down, when there ain't nobody else around, he kisses me and he holds me tight and tells me that everything's alright. That's why I'm
for her. She did so well that everybody just assumed that she was an alcoholic torch singer. She was the latter, but not the former. And this next song, you will definitely recognize, but she sang it in the movie, and it is called Fly by a Blackbird.
Thank you.
for this next song, I love this story. During World War II, Disney was having a problem, and the problem was that there was a war going on, and all of their animators had been drafted, so they couldn't make any movies. So they had to get creative, and they went into their archives, and they pulled all of the animated shorts that they had, and they decided to put it together and make a film. And one of the things they did was they invited musicians to come in and perform music for some of these short films. And this next song is called All the Cats Join In, and I hope that Charlie has the video for it. Do we have the video?
You'll see.
Okay. So you can see actually what the finished product would have looked like with Peggy singing this song. So All the Cats Join In.
One, two,
shop and all the cats join in. Down goes my last two big comes up, one banana split and all the cats join in. Jack, Bob, Jack and the old jukebox play your favorite disc. And you're on the rest. Yeah. Everybody swing and swing until the rafters ring and all the cats join in. My basement street crew. you come along with me to the Mississippi. Yeah, take a boat to the land of dreams. Straight down the river, down to New Orleans. The band is lit to greet us.
Pretty easy, I think you can do it. If they poop out midway, we'll stop the song and start it over. We got time.
We're going to get to your short break. Please big hand for Liz Macchiolo and this good man. I want to remind you, we've got another show coming up in December, February, and this show again next July. Come out, this very, yeah, you can tell it's very unusual to have a big band play. Thank you very much for the Gaslight for having us. Give them a big hand. The plan is coming out for our next big band show in December. Thank you so much. We're going to take a 15-minute break. Thank you.
like it? All right, thank you.